Well, I just saw the review bra video of how it got a really bad floppy pizza, so I had to go test it myself. The cheese, what is it? Crazy bread, cheese stuffed crust pizza. Mine seems pretty good. It doesn't seem floppy or undercooked, which is unfortunate for the other guy. It's about just under $10, which is not bad. I'm usually a big proponent of Little Caesars, not because they're the best tasting pizza, but because they're the only one worth the damn price tag. And most of their product is $6 or $7. And you typically go pick it up anyway, so you're not even paying a delivery fee. Places like Papa John's and Pizza Hut, you end up spending $10 to $20 for one pizza. And that's the stupidest crap. Anyway, let's try this guy. Tastes good. It tastes like your typical Little Caesars cheese pizza. Ooh. I got a good batch. Oh my goodness. I'm dropping Parmesan all over. Parmesan.